Hey y'all, today is Training Tuesday, and we're going to chat about reading your dog's body language, otherwise known as talking dog. Over the last few weeks, I've talked about the importance of socialization, how to support your pup with a fear response, and more. Today, I want to dive into how to read what your dog is saying. I know this sounds strange, but think of it as two people having a conversation. When we know how to read our dog's body language, we can see that conversation, which in turn allows us to adjust what we're doing at that moment in time to best support our dog. This is especially true when we have a reactive or fearful dog, but all dogs will benefit from your understanding of what they're saying. Okay, so with that said, I want to share with you three of the main calming signals that our dogs show us on a daily basis. If we're paying attention, the signs can be clear as day. All right, so you've heard of the term shake it off, right? Well, in giving a full body shake where the dog literally shakes his entire body, that is where the term shake it off comes from. When your dog is feeling a bit overwhelmed, regardless of the trigger, even if it's positive, like you giving him a big old fat hug or giving him kisses, or a negative, a strange dog that just rushed up and got in your dog's face, giving a full body shake or even just a slight shake of the head, so it can be tiny or large, can dispel that stress, allowing everyone to know that everything is okay. We also see dogs that lick their licks. Lick, say that 10 times fast. Lick their lips or flick out their tongues. Chances are high that they're trying to calm themselves down. When you see this, check the situation that they're in and look for what's causing your dog's discomfort. Generally, there's going to be a trigger. Something's happening that your dog is trying to calm down. And last but not least, I want to share about yawning. So yes, they can yawn when they're tired, or even sniffing. So they can sniff when they're looking for cookies on the ground, but yawning and sniffing can both be signs that they're trying to calm themselves, other dogs, or even us down. So the point of me sharing all this is I want you to see the signs and read your dogs. They're telling us way more than most people know or can even see. If we know the signs and read our dogs, so many problems can actually be avoided at home and in public. Now, for my doTERRA loving friends, for those of you that want to take their support to the next level, I recommend checking out the Steady Blend. This is the Steady Blend. This is one of doTERRA's children's blends, which means that the formula is just right to use with our dogs. When used at least 20 to 30 minutes prior to heading out the door, this oil can help support your dog if they tend to be nervous or overly excited. I tend to just open it up, roll it into my hand. I can then rub my hands together, and then I take their pads and I do the bottoms of their pads right in from the palms of my hand. I rarely roll directly onto the dogs because the hair can get stuck in the roller ball, and that's just kind of a pain. And then you can cross-contaminate between using it for you and for the dog and whatnot. So roll it in your hands, go from there. This is actually my new go-to oil for dog shows for Reckon. Hopefully y'all know who Reckon is. You've seen pictures of him all over social media. Because as the competition gets harder, both he and I need a little oil-loving support in the ring for sure. All right. So if you'd like more information on the Steady Blend, check the links below for more details, including pricing and how you can get your hands on some for you and your dog. And if what I've shared here today has perked your interest, make sure you join our training tribe. That way you don't miss out on my weekly free trainings. Plus, when you're part of our training tribe, you get additional trainings on our weekly topics each week right to your inbox, which means you never miss out and you get even more education to help support your dogs in a positive manner. All right, thanks for listening, and we'll see y'all next week. Bye.